Can see why. It's a long way from ballroom. Can you tell me what exactly Boogaloo is? I'm not very cool.
Well, it's a style that was created in the 70s in a town called Fresno in California, and it's one of the styles of popping.
And it's very hard because I tried and it doesn't quite work on my body. So well done, Darren. Oh, that was a stunning performance by someone who really has been practicing hard for years. So how will a celebrity cope after just a few weeks? Now, he's played football for England, but can he do the Boogaloo for Born to Shine? It's John Barnes.